Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, we will learn how to grow green chilies in the flower pots at your backyard. Let's start the video. I am going to use seeds from red dry chilies. Now take one glass of water and add all the seeds into it. You will see that some seeds are sitting down, which are healthy seeds, and the seeds which are floating, usually the unhealthy one, and can be discarded. Take one pot in which you want to do seedling and make a smooth surface of soil. Take out handful of soil from the pot which we will use later on. Now it's time to remove all unhealthy seeds which we are not going to use them. We will use only healthy seeds. Now you can see these are the healthy seeds which we are going to use them. Now strain all the seeds from water and spread across the soil properly. Cover all the seeds by spreading soil which we have taken out initially. Now it's time to pour some water. Do it very gently, otherwise seeds will come out. After 10 days, you can see I got very good result. Almost all the seeds have popped out. They are looking very beautiful. But now we have to wait for another 1 week. You can see the plants are growing very well and this is the time to transplant them. You can see when they are transplanted in the separate pots, they are growing very beautifully. Within 45 days, you will get fresh organic green chilies. If you have 4 to 5 flower pots at your home, then you will get enough amount of chilies and you need not to buy from market. You can see how beautifully these are growing. If you want red dry chilies, then don't pluck them and let them dry under sunlight. After few days, you will get even red dry chilies. You can see how many chilies I got from my plants. Hope this video will be useful for you and you will try this method at your home. If you have any query, you can post your message in a comment section. Thank you. Bye-bye.